Hey guys, I'll be doing another review of my 9-foot snowman that I got from Home Depot this past Christmas after Christmas sale. I already did a review on this. If you want to go check out the review, it's in one of my older videos from when I first started my channel. But I did something very cool with it. Let me show you. Remember the kaleidoscope that I got? The red one. Well, I put it in here. Because I'm going to buy more kaleidoscopes from my local Home Depot that still has them for $3 and put them in all my snowmen because of this. I'll put it down for a minute. I actually got the cheap fan that I actually came with. It was actually a bigger cheap fan, so I did this. I hot glued the kaleidoscope right on the fan. And it looks like it works very well. It's positioned the right way, so it dances on the whole thing, so I like it. So I'll put it back in. My 100 subscriber special will be coming out later on today. It's going to be something very cool. But also be, I'm not even going to reveal what it's going to be, but it's going to be something very nice. And cool, so here it is. It has something to do with Halloween now. For the coming Halloween season, so. Let me get my power strip set up. Usually I do plug it in, and then I'm gonna grab the adapter. This one's a fairly big adapter. I did try and use a normal gem adapter and actually did not work on it. So I might put it down again. There we go. Hooked up. Now, first we'll plug in the air balloon itself. Give it a minute. Hopefully it takes on there. Which the LEDs can actually make it look really nice with the way it is with the kaleidoscope. This one, I don't understand why they didn't put a base fan on this model. I guess to save money, because they were severely mass produced, these ones. Plus, no one bought them because some people were so desperate for people to buy these that they actually want 30% off. I mean, 50% off for $30 on. Like, not even close to Christmas. Like December 1st, everyone was clearance already. Because no one was buying them. Which, I might, if this fan ever dies, I'm going to convert it to a base fan. Which, I might put a metal base on it. Because the metal bases actually are more well built. So, it holds up better. So, let me give you a prime example of the thing now for the kaleidoscope. Let me plug that in. As I plug this real quick because of the kaleidoscope going. Now this. See the redness of the kaleidoscope. Let me turn out my lights. There you go. You can see the purplish light. And here it is. So far so good. And this touches my ceiling fan up here. So, I just put it away from touching it. So, and that ceiling fan is 10 feet. So, I might do a review in a little while of my 12-foot Santa Claus I have. But I believe these are 12-foot, these ceilings. I'm not sure. But here it is. Shoots up into the head. And it works very well for the ball. If you, look at this in person, you won't believe how nice it looks. It's just, the quality of video is a little poor, that's why. Show you the side of it. So yeah, stay tuned for my other videos that will be coming up today. So thank you for watching, like and subscribe, and bye.